this is the Title Boxing Slipstick punching bag accessory. The biggest thing that I could say sucks about this thing is how much it sags. My punching bag isn't too high. It's probably at 6 feet, you know? So this right here is probably around 4.5, just under 5 feet. So it really makes, it really sags a lot, which can be a good thing or a bad thing. It's gonna make you work harder. You're gonna have to dip lower to get under this thing. See if I give you an angle of the floor with it. You know, it shrinks the area. If that's not a problem, if your bag is taller, not bad. Mine is kind of low. So a couple of solutions though, if you are dedicated to getting this thing. Number one, what I do is I kind of slip it up and I catch the top strap just like that, and it'll pick it up a little bit and it won't slip down. The other issue I've had with it, when I don't have it like this and I have it like this, after hitting this bag, it'll just start to work its way down the bag with the reverberations of the impacts, and it'll kind of get lower and lower, and God forbid you actually hit this thing, it'll come down even lower. So solution number one I came up with is clipping it up here. Solution two, if for whatever reason that's not an option, maybe you can put some kind of carabiner up here, or use the same ones on your bag if possible. Tie like some fishing line or some braided line, catch it here, maybe with like another little, you know, key ring or another carabiner, and then apply the tension you want to try to keep it, for lack of a better word, erect. Anyway, so that's the biggest drawback of the Title Boxing bag strap-on slipstick. But it still does increase the workout intensity. It gives you something to avoid. You can leave it free swinging, you know, not tethering your bag. Give it 360 when the slipstick's in front of you. Consider it your opponent putting his arm out, trying to keep you at bay. Consider it a punch coming at you. Slip in, body blow, slip in, head shot, or slip under, rib shots. And if you tether it and you don't have it on a swivel, you can actually just sit right underneath this. You can sit right underneath this thing and just work on dip and dip and dip and hit and dip and hit. I usually use this as shoulder plex or rib cage area, and then above it would be head. But because it does sag, I usually keep it pretty high. Just depends how much I wanna work on my legs, then I'll drop this lower, and you gotta really, really dip.
But she gonna show us where you stash it though, nigga. Mama. Every day she wake up with a different color makeup and a promise he could take her to the movie and the mall. Chillin' with the liquor on the floor, fourth quarter, for a minute on the clock, black mama with the bow. Paparazzi looking at him both, popping up and take a picture, probably on the internet blog. In a minute, he gon' be admitting that he love her on his mother, man, he wanna meet her mother by the mall. Oh no, Lisa. Pussy good enough, he got him sitting in the walls, and he digging in it like he living in it, make
play a game, hoe. You play a game, hoe. Stop playing games, hoe. You play a game, hoe. Stop playing games, hoe.
Now stop playing.
I ain't playing with you.
Hey, hey, JC.
What's up, man, Ron?
Hey, that's LeBron over there.
Brother, nigga, with that blue color on you. Hell yeah.
Roll up on the side of it, man.
Roll your window down.
Man, I'm on the fucking block, man. Get another clip. Fuck and smoke this thing. Get one with me. Okay, baby.
Hey, man, you Snoop Dogg?
Snoop?
Huh?
What's up, y'all?
Yeah,
let's try the situation where you're gonna counter as he throws a punch, and you're gonna roll with the punch, and you're gonna try to get inside of the body. It's all about the footwork and your hips. So that punch is coming, whether you're going this way or that way, you're gonna completely rotate your hips with it. Get real skinny, twist in, throw your punch, smile up, you're back in your normal orthodox stance, body, and back out, or you can go head, back out. We'll do it starting with a left hook. Let's go right. Go left.